You're free to go.
Special treat.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Train is clear, Casey.
Here we go, folks. Be sure to stay in your seats. How about giving the people in town a wave and a big yee-haw? On the right is the Tweetsie Junction, with a handmade sign shop, an old-fashioned photo parlor, a junction store, and Sparky Southwestern and Barbecue. And you can see some entertaining shows at the Pavilion and up at the Palace Saloon. Over to your left is the Hacienda, where we'll be having lots of great special events throughout the season, along with some other surprises.
Thank you. tries once again just to collect the gold.
Alright, covering this way.
Alright, Dusty. Let's head on in there and get gold and get all out of here, okay?
I've been trying to do this all year. Do you think it'll work?
I don't know. We'll see. Thank you, Lester. Alright, we got the gold. Let's get all that gold.
Roscoe and I will take care of you from here.
Oh, no,
Hey! Watch him whip a nay-nay! Thank you.
Will you mind if we leave these goobers in your jail? All right, fine. I guess you boys are going up with us for food. I'll tell you what, you fight those Indians, you help us survive. I'll talk to the judge about dropping the charges. What do you say?
How about you put in a good word with Chris Holmes about getting that job next week?
I'll put in a good word with you at the ski mountain. How's that sound? All right, folks on the train, we're getting ready to head into enemy territory. If you've got your guns, get them loaded. We're going to need all the help we can get.
I'm there.
What?
I'm
going to need all the help I can get. Mr. Conductor, we got the gold, we got the prisoners. Get us out of here.
We all see me as a minister of knowledge now, Sundance. What are you talking about?
That's funny.
Alright, you see, you're room. Let's head on up to court food, please.
They love us, Murdoch. They really love
us. You know what we want?
Look, we all know each other a little more now.
Washington,
Dundee.
The one who was looking in the mirror when he was on it. No, that was Davy Tommy. What? What?
What are you doing?
I think we got him!
That bike, oh!
What in the world was that? What's that?
Yes. Alright!
World War III out here! Why don't you ask those four morons?
We were robbing the
train!
Yeah, Sheriff, what? That same house that had the lottery.
It does, about 10 times a day, 7 days a week, for about 8 months.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, Dusty.
Yes, I'm there.
I'll tell you what. When you got hired here, I didn't really expect much out of you.
Me either.
None of us did. Well, we didn't really get much out of you in the end, but you know what?
Yep.
In the end, at least you know how to shoot a cannon. I'll give you that.
I didn't even shoot the cannon.
Hit it!
Career,
you don't
want their Sundance. I can't be no
Russian elves or nothing. You can say that again.
Yeah.
Alright then. Double.
Thank you. skill and the money, one that please remain seated till your train cars are finished. Roll it backwards. It is now safe to exit out either of your train cars. Thank you to everyone to make 2015 an awesome season. Hope everyone have a safe winter and hope to see you back next year. Be safe driving home.